everyone, here are the few things that you need to know before your first trip to Paris. Firstly, what's the best time to visit Paris? As per my experience, I would prefer to visit Paris anytime between April to June, as it will be summer here. It's the best time for sightseeing. Of the language. You don't need to be fluent in French to communicate with Paris people, but knowing the basic will make a huge difference. Many translation apps will be available in Play Stores or App Stores. Please download them and get ready to put on your best French accent. The big four words are bonjour, hello, au revoir, goodbye, s'il vous plaît, please, and merci. Thank you. Visit a city and hear maps. These are mobile applications. With these applications, planning your trip will be simple and fun. It's free and it works offline. You will be getting free access to 1000 plus travel guides created by experts, access to your plans and maps online and offline, easy navigation between the location based on your personal plan, detailed guides which will help you to find what to see and what to do. Try it out and I'm sure you will enjoy these apps. Paris Metro System. The metro system in Paris is super simple and a great way to get around. Over 15 metro lines connect the city underground, linking up with 5 large RER lines that heads out to surrounding suburbs. Also, please be aware of Paris Metro will be very much crowded all the time. Please take care of yourself and keep all your belongings in front of you whenever you are in subways, metros or RER train. Always have some spare euros in your pocket. Most of the supermarkets and restaurants accept credit and debit cards, but having a few spare euros in your pocket is always a good idea, especially for those unexpected pit stops to the bakeries or street shops, etc. Okay, let's begin my journey to Paris.